13, the Ottoman Empire came to be ruled by Talat Enver Jemal Pasha. Under their leadership, a national movement was orchestrated to unify the Turkic people in the region and ultimately remove all non-Muslims from the land. The presence of the Armenian people, as well as other Christian minorities, was not conducive to this new Turkish ideology, and thus the Armenians were subjected to systematic decapitalization, deportation, and ultimate extermination.